Now let's study electric potential due to a dipole in its surrounding. We just talked about the coordinate system in which a dipole is placed. Say here we have placed a dipole along the y-axis. This is the positive end of dipole, this is the negative end of the dipole. And there is a point P located at a distance r at an angle theta from the direction of equatorial line. And we wish to find out the potential. We know that due to the positive charge, a positive potential exists at point P. And due to the negative charge, a negative potential exists. If these distances are R1 and R2 for point P, from positive and negative end of dipole, then we can write the electric potential at P due to dipole charges is, this Vp we can write as simply due to positive charge it is kq by R1 and due to negative charge it is minus kq by R2. As potential is a scalar, we know that we simply add all the potentials at a point due to all charges in the surrounding. Here, if we mathematically analyze and calculate, the final result I am writing here, final result of potential at point P is this final result after calculation of the substitution of R1 and R2 in terms of R and theta. You will get is Kp sine theta by R square. This is the result we are going to get. So just keep it on your tips. And here always remember that if in a specified situation angle theta is given from the axis rather than the equatorial line, instead of sine theta, we need to use cos theta because it will be pi by 2 minus theta. So just keep this result also on your tips for various applications.